So today we're putting on the overhangs on the beds. Got the scaffold up, beams are ready. Just gonna level it off. That thing's holding it up. It's nailed in for now, and then we'll put bracing down the sides like that.
This one's here, ready to go.
That one's gonna go over to the other side there, and then yeah, it's gonna move along pretty quick. So I'm gonna put this one up and then take a shot of that once I get a bit ahead. Tiny home over and out.